I really like living at Churchill. The location is excellent. It's right opposite the maths faculty, which is obviously perfect for me. But also I like that it's a really big site. So everyone lives here, and that just means it gives a real sense of community. In the summer between year 12 and 13, I came and visited, walked around this college and then saw some of the stuff and the rest of the city. And yeah, I just like this the best. In my head, it was just sort of where you lived. But it's quite a lot more than that. It's where I think most people's main friendship groups are based. But it's also where you spend the majority of your, not just study time, but social time. I think what I really like about studying maths at Churchill is that there's such a big cohort of us here. You know, in my year, there were 14 people. That meant there's always going to be a few people you can really gel with, become really good friends with. And about the course itself, I just like the variety. I like the aspects that you can choose what modules you do, even into your second year. I'm part of the Cambridge University Taekwondo Society. That's something I've been doing since I was a little kid. So I've been really happy that I've been able to continue that into my university years. I'm also part of the Cambridge University Running Club, the Hare and Hounds, and we train here every Tuesday afternoon. If you're looking for somewhere nice to study, a relaxed atmosphere, somewhere that's not caught up in old traditions, then absolutely you should consider applying here.